Hey everybody, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars over here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 2003 Harley Davidson V-Rod. And 2003 was the 100th anniversary edition. And it definitely looks sharp. We'll check it out here. You can see right away that it has the solid disc wheels on it. And of course you have some nice disc brakes on front and back. Nice little headlamp there. And as you can see, it has that kind of bare metal look to the tank and fender and everything. And that was a special trim package for the 100th anniversary. And of course, this one's powered by the 1130cc V-twin. And this one was developed in conjunction with Porsche. And definitely is a powerful, powerful engine. These were quick right from the factory. And you can see this one has quite a bit of chrome on it. Chrome on the side cases and the pipes and everything. And it's kind of got a megaphone style pipe on it. Very sharp. Now you can see the rear disc brake there. But definitely a sharp looking bike. And of course these have the special emblem on the tank. It shows 1903 to 2003 for the 100th anniversary. And you have all your handle mounted controls and everything. And a nice little gauge pod on these. You got your little tack to the left there. With the, what was it, 9,000 RPM red line. 140 mile per hour speedometer. And then your gas gauge. But pretty sharp looking bike. Let me back up just a second here so we can get it all in there. And we'll go ahead and check out the specs on it here. Once again, it's a 2003 Harley Davidson V-Rod. 100th anniversary. It's got a 5-speed manual, liquid cooled, and this particular one has 8,000 miles on it, and it is a one-owner bike, so definitely a sharp-looking machine. Very cool. Well, anyway, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.